Hi, I'm Eddie Lau with McWane Ductile, sales representative for South Carolina and East Georgia. You're probably wondering what this guy's doing over here, right? Well, he's actually demonstrating how many and where restraint joints could be in your ductile iron pipeline. Welcome to this edition of Iron Strong. What are you doing? Keep wiggling. I got some more explaining to do here. Good help is hard to find. Based on the simple things known about your pipeline, such as size of pipe, depth of cover, design pressure, trench type, soil conditions, plus the single most important contributor is what type of fitting is involved. Why? Because fittings are a quick change in pipeline direction, which means the water inside follows that same change in direction. Change in flow direction creates a force that wants to separate the fitting and some number of joints on either side of it, much like the force you feel riding a roller coaster downward with a quick turn to the left. Your body starts going to the right, but the bar you're holding onto with a death grip prevents it. That's what restrained joints do for a pipeline. Everywhere you see this rope being anything other than straight is what we call the wiggle zone. If this rope were a pipeline, every joint in the wiggle zone is prone to separate. In this case, based on the design variables we listed earlier, the wiggle zone is 85 feet long. So every joint in this area needs to be secure between the marks by using restrained joint pipe or restraining gaskets in standard ductile iron pipe. (85 feet divided by 18), the nominal cast length of our pipe, equals 4.72 pieces, which means the last five pipe in and the first five pipe out of the fitting must be restrained. The wiggle works both ways, coming and going. And don't forget, both sides of the fitting must be restrained as well. You can find out more in the Iron Strong blog. So there you go. We've answered the how many and where questions for restrained joints on a single fitting. To do this quickly for all fittings in your pipeline, go to the McWane Pocket Engineer. Thanks for watching this episode of Iron Strong. For more information on all things ductile, please visit our website or contact one of our product engineers. Until next time, remember to work hard, work smart, and work safe.